John Daniel, and he wasn't shook by it. It's a nice big cruise ship in our harbor, nice sight, and people to react to seeing this nice cruise ship in our harbor.
It's a good sign, it's nice to see, and I hope there's many more to come.
I'm happy to welcome the cruise ships back. I mean, we taxi drivers is going to make some money, hopefully, all right? Thank you, my brother.
It's nice to see that one of the cruise ships just arrived here this morning there. And after, from the first one they had for this month, we have almost three full weeks have lapsed, and we have not seen any other one. Now, honestly, I have been wondering, why is it that this thing have been so slow for this year? Because really and truly, by this time, we would be having how many, at least every week we would have had at least one cruise ship. But this morning there is one day. I am hoping that it will bring something where the vendors will at least be able to say at the end of it that the season have started and they are seeing benefits from it. I hope it continues to increase or not decrease, because I know there are lots of things happening in the country right now that is very discouraging. I am hoping they have not discouraged the cruise industry, and that right now, as it stands now, we will be seeing it a rapid increase as with the coming in of those cruise ships.
It was a good time. It's time for the ship to be back, because all these things are struggling and suffering without money. So please help them out, please. Thank you.
It's nice, and there's more to come.
Yes, my people, this is for show again. Eh? There's a big cruise ship in the harbor right now. I'm seeing it. And I hope the people, you know, the tourists that can drink fresh coconut water. All right, big up worldwide, yeah?
Yeah, it's nice to see the cruise ship in St. Lucia. And it's very beautiful. It's very a huge one. I appreciate that, and I wish it would have more of that in St. Lucia.
Good day, everyone. I think my take on the cruise ship in the harbor, I think it started coming cruise ship from October, end of September. I want to see one pop up this morning. I think we should have should do a better marketing program to at least expand that harbor. And do I think there's a company that's supposed to dig the harbor and build whatever shops and stores and all that. Improve the tourism industry. I think we need to start with that and stop putting it on the back burner. But we need there is space for improvement. We can extend the harbor all the way to Full Ashore. I keep saying that with the road, if you have to move the people around, do what you have to do. Because tourism right now, so that's our business. We have to do something.
So, wrap up, you guys, with John Daniel. A lovely sight in the harbor. You might want to see the harbor, traffic jam, cruise ships 6 and 7. And with that, we cruise you back.